Welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn about lightning. Okay, so what is lightning? Now, lightning, what is lightning? You know, temperature of lightning is more intense than the temperature that is reduced, no? When there is lightning, is more intense than the sun. Okay, and about 95% of the flashes that we see in the sky, no? Lightning, everyone knows it happens during the rainy season. So, whatever lightning flashes you see in the sky, okay, only 95% remains there only. Only 5% of it reaches the ground. Okay, 95% remains up only. Now, generation of lightning occurs either within one cloud or between two clouds. Sometimes it takes place between a cloud and a ground also. Okay, now in the atmosphere, about 40 lightning flashes occur per second. Now, generally, lightning strikes on the open ground. Wherever there are open grounds, no, there the lightning happens. The chances of lightning falling on the open ground are higher than that of under the tree or near water. Okay, now at high places or at the top object, also at the tall object, there also the chances of lightning is very high. Now, lightning can kill a person, or if it strikes a person, it can be have an harmful effect for a longer time, and immediate treatment is required for the person who is affected by lightning. Okay, so this is what how the lightning appears. Now, out of this, as I said, 95% remains in the sky itself. Okay, only 5% reaches the ground. So I hope you all have understood what is lightning. Now, what precautions will you take during the thunderstorm? Okay, so what we are supposed to do? First of all, we have to go indoors inside the house. Okay, you can see here. If a person strikes, if you stay outside, you will get struck by the lightning. So first thing that you have to do is you have to avoid any machinery. You are not supposed to go on the high mountainous region. You are not supposed to fly a kite. You should not swim also. You should avoid carrying umbrella, because umbrella's tip, here the tip is there, which is made up of metal, so it can attract the lightning towards itself. You should stand away from the tall objects or under the pole. You should get inside the car, or you shall find a shelter in a building. Then, or you should crouch down. Okay, you should bend down in such a way and cover your ears. And then you should also avoid the open area. There is one more picture. You can see here, you should avoid standing under the tree, near the tower and near the electric pole. But you should go inside the house. Thank you.